Hello friends, welcome to my YouTube family, and today in this video I'm going to review one of my favorite brand and the products which I have repeatedly buy. So without wasting much time, let's get quickly started. So today I'm going to talk about Manufaktura. It is basically an organic brand which creates cruelty free products, and you know they are very luxurious. So let's get quickly started. The first one I want to talk about is this one, which is a beer massage oil. Yes, the name itself is very amazing, guys. And here you can read out, it contains 100% plant with precious natural oils and hop extract. It is original cosmetics made of beer, attended by delicious bitter sweet flavor. So you know the benefit of beer for the skin we all know, and here they have incorporated those things in oil. So actually it is a massage oil, but how I like to use it is a after bath oil. And let me show it to you, the consistency of this one. It is okay, came out so much. You can see it is a very nice oil which you know get quickly absorbed also into the skin, and it doesn't leave any oily cast on the skin. So this is how it looks like. You know, it leaves a very glistening glow on the skin without making it sticky. So I like to use it as an after bath oil. Price for this one is around 2000, I'm not sure, but you know, and you're getting 160 ml of the product, which will last you quite a lot because you need a very small quantity for application. It is going to last you quite a long. This bottle itself I'm using from around 4 months, and you know it is not even half still. It's an amazing product, and the fragrance is very refreshing. I cannot put into the words because I cannot recall of anything which matches to this one, but it is having that amazing fragrance. One is this, guys, you have to try out this one. This is bath salt, and you know that rose one, it helps in all these things whichever is written. Here everything is written, and as well as behind also they have mentioned few stuff that you can read out. I hope you can read it out. Yeah, so how you can use, if you don't even have bathtub also, I would say you can totally use it. You can just add a scoop, like this cap full of it. Let me show it to you. You can take out the salt in this cap, you can fill it and put it in a bucket of a water, and you can take bath from that water. If you have any skin issues, like you know, infection or even eczema issues, if you have a regular use of this particular bath salt, is going to help you a lot. That's what even I have faced, because sometimes I started to get eczema issues due to some, you know, dryness and all. I feel a little bit towards that side, but this one has helped me a lot. This is an absolute try for the people who are suffering from any skin infection or anything. Just try to use it for a week only, and you will see the, you know, magical effect, I would say. So this is the second product, third product, which is Dead Sea Tradition Nourishing Oil Bath. Yes, it is not shower gel. It is a shower oil. Like whenever you're going to use it, just mix it thoroughly, because you know, because I'm making it move so much, you cannot see the difference. Otherwise the gel or the oil, I'll mention it like this only, they tends to, you know, segregate if they are left as such undisturbed for some time. But whenever you're going to take bath, you can just mix it nicely and you can use it. And you know, this is an amazing product, guys, for those who have dry skin. Is you know, it is a blessing for them. You should definitely give it a try. For this one is if I'm not, is around 1500 or something, but it is definitely a must try. Yes, the brand is slightly towards the expensive side, I would say, but you know the quality you're getting in these products is just amazing, guys. They definitely need, you know, you definitely need to try them. They're just so amazing. And if I don't tell, the price for this one is 2000, guys. 2000 for 350 grams. You know, the mostly when you go for any good bath salt, they give you just 100 gram or 50 grams for some 700-800. Better than, like 1000 times better than them. You can go for this one and you can try, and you can yourself see the difference what bath salts are meant to do. It is the one who does the job. That's all for today, guys. This is my mini haul kind of thing, I can say. These are my favorite products which I have repeatedly buy from the brand, and I totally love them. And I would really suggest, if you want to try and if you want to invest your money, do invest from them. You will not be disappointed. So that's all for today's, guys. Thank you so much for watching the video. If you like, please do not forget to hit the like button, also subscribe to my channel. That really means a lot to me. So see you soon in my next video. Till then, bye bye, take care.